Well, that was the sound of some very happy USC fans in 5 points today after the Gamecocks defeated Clemson Tigers in the Palmetto Bowl. That marks the first Gamecock victory against the Tigers since 2013. Clemson led the game in the first quarter with a 0-14 score, but USC fought really hard to catch up. In the last quarter, the Gamecocks took the lead 31-30. That came after Clemson had the lead in the first three quarters. In the end, of course, the Gamecocks took home that win.